Hi, I'm here to explain the process of setting up your Oak remote. To start the setup, please download the Okta Smart Home mobile app from Apple's App Store or Android's Play Store. Click Next on the welcome screens and click Yes on Notifications Permission screen. Notification permission are necessary for a seamless Okta experience. On this login screen, use an email to create an Okta login. As a first-time user, you will now see a list of all Okta products and kits. If you're an existing Okta user, then you can reach the screen from Add Device link in your Okta mobile app. Please select Oak Remote. Now you will see an instruction screen in the app about QR code scanning. Click on Proceed. Scan the QR code of the Oak Remote. Now, your Oak Remote is added to your Okta account. Plug in your Oak remote and a blue indicator should be blinking. If it's not blinking, then press this button to make it start blinking. Click here to proceed to do Wi-Fi configuration of your Oak remote. Make sure your phone is connected to your home Wi-Fi. You will see the name of your Wi-Fi on this screen. Put in the password and click proceed. Wi-Fi configuration process will now start and it can take up to 5 minutes. Keep your phone close to the Oak remote during this process and do not move away from the mobile app screen while this process is going on. Now, once this process is successfully completed, these small indicator lights will become solid. Now you can go to the home screen and start adding your remotes. There are two ways to add your remote in the Oak remote mobile app. Either you can find your remote in our library. We have a vast library of Indian remotes for ACs and set-top boxes. If you find your air conditioner and set-top box in our library, then you can simply click and add. If you do not find your AC or set-top box remote in our library, then please do contact us through customer support chat inbuilt in the app. Our customer executive will help you to find your remote or add your remote. You can also add any remote of your TV, speaker, soundbar, fan, switchboard and more. Keep the remote you want to add accessible. Select Custom Remote. Choose the button you want to learn from this list. Please note the corresponding voice command for each of this button is provided in this list. Click Proceed. The blue light here will start blinking. Press the button in the remote that you want to learn. That's it. The button is now learned. You can now start operating it using the mobile app. You can add as many buttons in a remote as you want by following the same process.